Here is another of the very promising candidates to cross with woodii pollen. This is Encephalartos msinganus. It's not very common in cultivation, not true msinganus, and you can see the leaflets look a lot like true Lebomboensis, cone color as well. It's the first time I've ever made a hybrid with this plant. I think it's the first time it's cone, though. I've grown it from seed and now 35 years old. But this baby by woodii should really be something special.